And today is the day 5th of the Parikrama. They went to Janu Muni's ashram, after which the island is named Janudvip. From there they moved on to Madhudramdvip. Island is Madhudramdvip. First they visited Madhudramdvip Mandachi, which is having the temple of Sri Saranga Murari Thakur and has the deities of Sri Vasudev Datta Thakur. And it is also the close to that temple, there is the temple of Vasudev Datta house. And there is also Madhudramdvip, is also known as the has the Panchavati. In previous Kalpa, Lord Ramachandra came with Sita Devi and Lakshman when they were banished from Ayodhya, and there he had a very beautiful pastime where Lord Ramachandra was smiling, and Sita Devi inquired, why is he smiling? And there he mentioned that in Kali Yuga he will be coming as Lord Gorachandra, Lord Gorahari, and then he will be taking sannyas, and he will leave Sita Devi behind, who will be Vishnu Priya Devi. So this was the same tree, under the same tree that the devotees visited in Madhudramdvip. After that they moved on to the next spot, which is called Mahatpur. Mahat means great, great personalities. So many great personalities visited Madhudram at this place. They got the darshan of Lord Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Unfortunately, we did not have internet connection from morning from Janudvip onwards, because there are lots of trees. This place is full of beautiful forests, and the pathway is fantastic. But because of that, the disadvantage is also that there was no internet connections. So unfortunately, we could not show you anything live, but we have recorded all the talks and all the everything from the Parikrama from morning onwards, and we will be telecasting you the recordings soon, either after some time, after prasadam or in the evening. Right now from Mahatpur we have come down to our campsite where the devotees will be resting for the night. This is called Pratapnagar. It's a beautiful area bought by ISKCON for facilitating the devotees in Parikrama, and here they will be camping for the night. Tomorrow they will be from here. So right now we have with us another devotee from another country, and we would like to interview her. So what's her name, Mataji?
Mataji.
Where are you from?
Croatia, Europe.
Okay. And you are here for the first time, or?
No, fifth time.
Wow. So you've been in Parikrama 5 times?
Yes.
So please tell us, how are your feelings for Parikrama? Anything else you want to share about Krishna consciousness? Anything else you want to share about Krishna consciousness, or you know, being a devotee from a different country, visiting India?
It's when I visit India, it's very deep experience. Around, and with so many devotees, it's very, very nice. And I like to come. I would like to come every year.
Thank you so much for being with us, Mahapur Leela. So we'll have two more interviews with more devotees. Please stay tuned, and we will show you right now the live program from Pratapnagar, where we are camping tonight. Thank you.